Hello everyone, and welcome back to The Binding of Isaac Rebirth. No, Afterbirth, sorry. Right now we're going to be playing the Daily Challenge. And it looks like we're going to be playing as Isaac. I think that's the picture of Isaac. Yep, and Curse of the Labyrinth. Oh, and we got the D6 that helps you roll a new item if you do not like this item. Let's re-roll it. Oh, we got monsters 2. But I don't want that. I want my D6. Oh, we got the tooth. Oh, sometimes it shoots out a tooth. Okay. I thought it was monstrous. Oh, it is. It was. Sorry. Now, that's the soul generator. We got 1, 1, 1. 1 cent, 1 bomb, 1 key. Let's bomb this and hit this button and it gave us enemies. That's lovely. Now let's go up here. Now we got floor buttholes now. I don't want to use my key on this, so I just... I don't know how often or what causes the soul hearts to be generated. I don't know if it's like a number of rooms or... There we go. We got a soul heart. And we got a mazel head here. Take care of this one. And this one. And go over here. We got a bomb. Larry Jr. 3 Larry Jr.'s. Oh, great. Magic scabbing lock, I'll take. Oh great, and we got 2 bosses. Curse of the Labyrinth. Range and tear up. Mrs. Dolly. Oh, he's holding a little doll. Now we can go down to the next floor. Catacombs 1. Why, thank you for the soul heart. That's okay. Kind of. No. Okay, now. So we got some of these leeches that fire, that blow up my neck. Paralysis. Okay, that's an item. I got a rune there, but I only got 8 cents. I can't open up the shop. The hollow. Okay. The hollow ain't that bad. Oh, it breaks off into two. Great. Ow, ow. Mm. We got 2 soul hearts. Yeah, let's put the old bandage up. The old bandage. Troll bomb, troll bomb, troll bomb.
Amnesia.
Puberty. It's okay we don't that we have amnesia for this floor because we're already at the end. So okay, now let's go this way. We got some bombs, so let's got a soul heart, so let's go in here. Oh, great. Ooh. Pandora's box. Thank you. See, if you have a lot of health, guys, come into those rooms. Because then you'll... Here we go, now let's get these. We have no bombs, so And we can't fly. But we found the item room. Scapular? Yep. That's what I want. Can't get that key. Fight these guys. But we don't get a bomb. Getting another soul heart. The Fallen. Great. Curse of Darkness, great. Oh, now I get a bomb, great. Oh, we got the butt lickers back. Robot lickers are back.
The sun.
Oh, that tells you where. Oh, we got this black poop. No. Gish poop. sack. We got two batteries and a key. Okay, now let's... We have a bomb, so that's good. We can... I hate these parts. Get luck up. What did I?
Addicted.
Addicted. Oh, great.
Energy
we have. Key and a heart. One piece of heart. And yes, I want daddy long legs. Thank you so much. Poopkish now. More poopkish. Bomb fun. Still gonna be not enough money to buy it. Telepathic amazo heads. That's what it was. Now we're all gone. Okay, now. Oh great, brownie. Shut up. There we go. The depths to... I'm not gonna take ringworm. We only got spiders out of that. You're not gonna find an item or anything like that all the time, guys. And we got a gold bomb and we can't get there. Great. Oh, I didn't find the... okay. I did not find the item room, the treasure room. That's what I'm gonna call it for now, just the treasure room. Okay, now we gotta go up and find it. If there is an item room in this... on this floor, I don't know if there is. No. There is. Good. What in the hell is that? Holy shot. Holy sorry. Oh, it fires out a beam of light sometimes. Okay, now. Now we'll go to the boss. Let's do this. Oh, we got the red mom. She doesn't fire. She just... What's that? God tears. This is the daily challenge, right? Utero, and we got God tears. Isaac the Mighty. figured that out. One makes you larger. Okay. Oh, it makes it poop. Okay, it makes it regular poop. We got these meat monsters. These magic meat monsters. There we go, okay. What the heck? I don't know why that was there. Can't get to that. I got a third eye. There we go. How do I get locked up? Sack. I don't know if there's the item room in here, in this part of the, probably not, nope. Okay, now let's go to the boss and see what monstrosity we're fighting this time. Loki. Okay. Okay, now let's see if we can beat this. Utero 2. Gurglings, I hate gurglings. Now with that giant meat monster, great. What makes you larger? Oh my god, another one. Getting larger. You know I have 14 keys. We gotta luck up. And here we go with the boss, guys. It's alive. Ready for that yet. What the? Is this the challenge? Daily challenge, right? Getting up, going up now, too. I don't want pills. I don't want the pills. Meek. I don't want to do that for just one. Ah! $0.25 and that doesn't do me any good. That's the flying horseman and the headless horseman heads. Getting all this money, but I can't spend it. Get some more. Ooh, hello. Golden heart. I don't know what that is. This is the final boss of the daily challenge? Isaac. Come on. died, but I got it. Let's see what where I am. I'm 282. Okay, guys, let's make a... Let's do a new run, and we're gonna do a random. And we're Lazarus. Okay. Burning basement one. These enemies are on fire. Strange attractor, magnetic tears. A key, so now Larry Jr. grade. It's crap with magnetic tears, Larry Jr., because it draws him near. Pageant boy. And give me a little bit more money. Okay, now. Let's go down to the burning basement too. We got Diglets. Something dropped. Yep, just one little. One little coin. And I died. Oh no, okay. Mom's eye. Shots in the back of the head. Try one more random, and then we got Eve. Okay, Eve in basement one. Rainbow baby, random buddy. started with a little help.
Judgment.
Nope, I don't want that kind of judgment. I like my hearts, thank you. There's a stray poop. Oh, there's some. Okay. Oh, fat worms. There's a fire. There we go. It gave me a soul heart. Now, let's go this way. Hopefully we'll find a bomb somewhere. We can't get into that door because we don't have more than two keys. Makes a baby noise when you get hit. HP up. Flooded Caves 1. Item snatcher. Thank you. Okay, we do one more. Eve again. Got a bomb. Let's go up and down first. Can we do this for shit. Spiders? I got a soul heart from it. See what we get. Ooh, technology. Laser tears. Duke of Flies. Burning basement 2. We don't have any bombs. Fat worms. Oh, we got one bomb. Really like the glowing hourglass turn back time, but what are you gonna do? What are you gonna do? Take what you're given. Little horn, okay. Interesting. Yeah. does this one do? Range and tears up. Okay, fire makes me fire better. Faster, I mean. Okay, now. Flooded Caves 1. Oh great, now I got 2 bombs. Now we have another big room. But thankfully we have a key to get into this room. We got little leech. Bloodsucker, that's okay. Cursed, I don't know. Okay, that's it for there. Now we have the 2 eyeballs coming out right now. There we go. Boom, speed up. Let's see what we got here. 2 soul hearts. Guppy's collar. And a bomb. Okay, let's go down. Caves 2. Oh, we got HP up. That's good. This way, okay. Now I go into this big room of spiders. No, I didn't have to go back, okay? I didn't find the treasure room. Lost contact, shield of tears, which does nothing for me. There we go. Now let's go to the boss. Anything yet, because I'm doing good. Sack card
temperance.
Don't need that. Beans. Joker. What does a Joker do?
Joker.
Brings me to the... I think we got protection, guys. Another sack, that's good. Okay, now let's go up here. Go this way. Bad trip. Squeezy tears up. I hate that boss. I hate Brownie. Depths 2. Okay. Faith up. I'm just going straight up. That is an...
Fueled with the desire to serve her god, was bearing down on Isaac. I will do as I'm told, my lord. I love you above all else, Isaac's mother repeated to herself. This was the end of the line for Isaac. His mother was far too strong for him. But just as he accepted his fate, God intervened, sending an angel down from above to stop his mother's hand. And just like that, it was over.
The womb unlocked. Challenge 20 unlocked. Challenge 21. Challenge 22. Challenge 25. Challenge 28. Challenge 29. Challenge 30. The Harbinger is unlocked. Cube of Meat. Okay, guys. Thank you so much for watching. It has been The Binding of Isaac Afterbirth